lived Tupelo, Mississippi, and I moved out to L.A. I've been gone about 14 months and I got in town today. Well, people point their finger at me when I shuffle down the street. They don't dig the way I talk or the sideburns on my cheek. They call me the Mississippi Hippie since I let my short hair grow. There's a lot of scandal about my knee-high sandals with a strap around my big toe. They say that I was just a regular guy till the West Coast turned me wild. They call me the Mississippi Hippie and the Tupelo Flower Child. I wear a guitar across my back, I wear beads around my neck. The folks back here in Tupelo, well, they never did expect that their little hometown boy would ever look like this. They don't dig my goatee or the mustache on my lip. They call me the Mississippi Hippie since I let my short hair grow. There's a lot of scandal about my knee-high sandals with a strap around my big toe. Home folks just ain't with it. They ain't hip to the latest style. They call me the Mississippi Hippie and the Tupelo Flower Child. They call me the Mississippi Hippie and the Tupelo Flower Child.